a real-life role, Diane, but of the many fictional roles that you've played since that first stage play in Kent at the age of six, the one that really stands as a star is that of the young mother of twins in The Cuckoo Waltz. Not only with two babies to look after, but a lodger who in one scene also briefly became your boss.
Finally, may we... No, make that may I, etc. On behalf of, etc.
Assure you of our prompt and punctilious attention at all times.
Yes, something like that. I'll tidy up later, you see. Listen, I'm not going too fast for you, Alphys.
Well, it's not quite the speed I'm used to, Mr. Rumsey.
You don't have to call me Mr. Rumsey.
You're the boss, Cabbage Bumps.
And, Diane, if you keep looking at that screen, your lodger has a message for you. He's since been star of The Professionals and the film Who Dares Wins, Lewis Collins.
Hello, Eamon. Hello, Di. It's Lucy, baby. Remember you used to call me that in The Cuckoo Waltz? Love to be with you tonight, but I'm doing a spot of recording at last. Do you remember when we used to do those duets at my house in Golders Green on the tatty tape recorder? I listened to one yesterday. It's terrible. Yeah. Congratulations on your marriage, by the way. Who is he? I'm looking forward to meeting him. He must be quite a guy. I'll see you both down in your cottage, yeah? I've got a little present for you.
I think you might need it, you newlyweds. I don't quite know what it is, but they tell me it's a very practical piece of kit. Yeah, never mind. You haven't got a spare room, have you?
Thank you, Lewis Collins.